Social media is ever-changing, and I think Nextdoor has introduced a new wave in the world of social media that will continue to pick up and has set the model for what I believe is the future of social media. We're going to talk about it in this episode of the vlog. All right, there's three things that I see in Nextdoor that I think is setting a model for social media that we're seeing some other social networks really move into. And I think Nextdoor has actually set the primary model. And I want to talk about what this looks like and where I think some future social networks still might bubble up. I don't think social media is done. I think social media is just changing. It's always changing. So the first thing that I see in Nextdoor is it meets a niche. Or a niche, however you might say it. And so it really, Nextdoor meets a niche when it comes to your neighborhood and finding community and interaction with people literally right physically around you. Now so does Twitter. Twitter meets a news niche, or Bleacher Report meets a sports niche, or Pinterest meets a crafts niche or a decorating niche. And so we see these different social networks where Facebook is for the masses, and even LinkedIn is a business specific niche. Now it's a very large specific niche, but I think we're gonna see more and more specific niches where you go here and you interact socially on this specific network. And so I think we're gonna see more and more of that. And I think Nextdoor has really set a great model for what that will look like around other niches. The second thing that Nextdoor has done is it set a model is its ease of use. It's very easy to use, and part of that has to do with they use functionality that we know on other platforms. They use similar functionality as Facebook and LinkedIn and the way we've done social media for many years. They've just taken a very specific niche and they've brought simple functionality without a lot of the complexity of a whole lot of video and a whole lot of extra functions and extra options. It's kind of very the simplest form of social media. And I think you're seeing that with Bleacher Report. I think you're seeing that with other platforms that are becoming more social in nature. They're more simple than complex. And the third thing that I think is probably most important for the success of these platforms is it has a great advertising opportunity. So when you look at Nextdoor, and if you're a Nextdoor user, you see that you're getting ads for local businesses around you. It's so smart for a local business to be able to target people so specifically right in their area. And so you look at other niches, and Bleacher Report can advertise to people that are interested in sports. And advertisers are interested in niches. And when you can target people very specifically, ads are more effective. And when you have a lot of attention in a very specific area, it's attractive to advertisers. And as you have a good advertising platform, you're able to make money, which is able to invest in the technology to make it a better platform for the users. And when the users have a good platform, they're going to be more engaged, and it's a win-win. And so when you have a good platform that's easy to use, it meets a niche, and there's advertising opportunities that are natural for the user and the advertiser, I think that's where we're gonna see a win. And I think as you see those three things working together in different ways and in different niches, we're gonna see some interesting new social networks pop up. So I'm interested to see where that goes. I'm interested to hear what you think. Do you disagree? Do you think Facebook and Instagram are just gonna crush everybody and it's just gonna be a handful of social networks? Or do you see more smaller niche specific social networks coming up? Also, do you say niche or niche? I'd love to know. I don't even know how you would spell it differently, but I'd love to know what you think in the comments. Thanks so much for watching. We'll talk to you again on the next episode.